There she goes. What if she never comes out? It's Bert. Dude, is there a way to inflate this bouncy house? Because I want to bounce. There's that slide. Most articles online say this 36-acre amusement park opened in 1990.
Hold up here. So you going down? I didn't expect you to really do it. There she goes. What if she never comes out? You're at an abandoned water slide. I guess you gotta go down it.
All right.
Awesome.
That's a hell of a view though.
Yeah.
You get stuck?
go-kart track. All right. Whoa. It's slick over here. The go-kart track. All right. This was Operation Wolf, wasn't it?
Dude, there's someone above us. You hear that? I hear footsteps.
Keep. That's a nice little garage here. I was expecting this to be like rubber inflatable, but it's not. Sega. Where's that, yo?
What y'all doing?
Dude, someone was walking above us, I swear.
It was me.
I know.
Was I?
The next building we'll take a look at was used for storage during the off-season. Equipment for the batting cages, the bumper boats, the golf clubs were stored here. But during the summer months, when all that equipment was dispersed throughout the park,
What?
I gotta go spelunking.
I know, right?
Is the cave all fenced off?
Damn, it's a lot bigger than it seems.
Yeah.
Where is the adventure golf that keeps advertising? Damn it.
I'm about to pop up me a little something. Get in it.
Just playing through. This is hole number 8. That cave's got to be around here somewhere. Aha. Whew. Oh. It's a flurry. It's hole number 5. Hole in one.
Right?
These little ghost guys I've seen everywhere.
Yeah, I call them little minions.
Minions, yeah. Seen them in Fisher.
Little ghost minions. Yeah, there's tons in Fisher.
I like those ones that are all like lined up.
Yeah.
This dock on the pond is where they would launch the bumper boats. Kids would just be out here in their life vests, pedaling away and slamming into each other. This is where you'd purchase your entry to the park, buy tokens for the batting cage or the arcade games. There was a kitchen here where you could buy a hot dog or a slice of pizza and a Pepsi. There was even a room upstairs your parents could rent out for your birthday party. You're doing real so well.
Dude, he's got some rolls, bro.
SR2.
The SR2.